The live display uses several color conventions to tell us what our channels are doing. Let's look at what these colors mean. I'm gonna say go to Q9, enter. And we're going to add in some manual channels. So 1 through 5, full. And 39 through 42 at 80. All right, so in our live summary display, we can see several different colors of data here. Channels 1 through 5 and 39 through 42 are red. As we've mentioned previously, this means those channels are manual data. We also get our manual channels indicator in the top left corner. Manual data has not been stored anywhere. It is live on stage, but it has not been saved to a queue or a submaster or another record target. If we look at 32 through 34, you'll see that those values are blue. Blue means that those values have gone up from their previous value. 43 through 50 are green. That means that those values have gone down from their previous value. We like to remember it as the sky is blue, which is high, and the grass is green, which is low. 36 through 38 are magenta. That means that those are tracked values that have not been given a move instruction. They're simply doing the same thing they were doing in the previous queue. If I bring up a submaster, you'll see those values are in yellow. Yellow always means values are being controlled by a sub. White values are blocked. We'll look at what a blocked value is in our section about tracking.